capture. I see you.
Need to know, don't you? Oh, you found something. Come on, BD.
Fire on the enemy! Smash him! Mike, the last
last one.
To call in a report.
It's locked.
Better hurry, otherwise you'll never get promoted. You see something?
Any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic.
Gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy. Get through this way. Excellent.
Welcome, challenger. More! Give me more! Come and fight me! I want more!
Are the Inquisitors coming?
Possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking.
Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa. You're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... thing, so gotta see ya.
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Thanks, PD. Let's see what you found. Don't fall behind. Always finding stuff.
All squads on red alert.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first, I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's got to be a way to the tomb now. Overcharge here. Think you can help me, BD?
Blast him!
Take me. Just get him.
A worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here. Let's head out. Just what we needed.
Cal Kestis. How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. That was nothing. This is too easy. You'll die a failure.
Right here, PD.
So slow. No wonder your master died. You can't run forever. I will destroy you. Stop moving. Quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair, surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.